Welcome to the new episode of Health Basket. The different types of breast cancers are, one is major division is infiltrating ductal carcinoma. It is most common. 80% of the breast cancer presented with infiltrating ductal carcinoma. The remaining 20% will present with the infiltrating lobular carcinoma. Another one entity is called as ductal carcinoma in situ or lobular carcinoma in situ. It comes under as a benign lesion. For infiltrating ductal carcinoma, there are subtypes of there. One is papillary type is there, micropapillary type is there, and a cribriform type is there. These are the other types of breast cancer. In breast, not only carcinoma will arise, the lymphoma also seen in the breast. It is called as extranodal lymphoma from the breast lesion. And other the skin cancers like appendiceal tumors also arise from the breast. These are all called the different types of breast cancer. Once confirmed the breast cancer, you have to look for the staging workup. The staging workup is very important in the breast cancer. In staging, it will tells the what treatment we will decide, whether the patient coming as early stage, advanced stage, or locally advanced stage. These are the three types. Suppose the patient having stage 4, there is spread in the lungs, liver, bone, brain. If patient comes under the stage 4, for stage 4 lesion, the curative attempt is not possible. Only palliative attempt we can plan for the stage 4 cancer. For stage 1 to 3, 75% to 80% we can give the curative attempt by combining surgery, chemotherapy, and radiotherapy. For early lesion, we can avoid radiation. So the staging is very important to plan for the treatment and to prognosticate the patient. Early lesion patient will do better than compared with a locally advanced or advanced cancer. These are the cues given by the staging. So staging workup is very mandatory in the breast cancer.
To get more health tips from the best doctors, subscribe to Health Basket YouTube channel and don't forget to click the bell icon. Stay connected with our Health Basket page on social medias.